We get two sorts of blokes by an engine guard overheat and alarm. The first, seen our ad on the telly for years. Sensor on the motor, display on the dash, buzzer if she's getting hot. Now they're going travelling and don't want to deal with a cooked engine. The others have just dealt with a cooked engine and never want that again. We could have saved them heaps. Like I'm saying, I wouldn't travel without it.